I was alone, Natalie. There was no hand in mine. And the angel of the agony was not there to lead me. Today there was nothing. A void. All except this terrible constriction and this bursting inside. And my whole being shrinking in terror. Yes. I am frightened. Vercors was right. These are the days of judgment.